You're watching WMAR 2 News.
Thanks for watching. I'm Kelly Swoop with your WMAR 2 News headlines. He allegedly murdered his brother and his brother's wife for giving out COVID shots. That is the latest from Howard County Police on a double murder in Ellicott City. Jeffrey Burnham is facing two counts of first and second degree murder. He's also facing a murder charge in Cumberland in Allegheny County, where police say he killed an 83-year-old woman who was a friend of his mother's to steal her car. Police say he used that car to head to Ellicott City. There, he went into Brian and Kelly Robinette's home on Kerger Road last week and shot the couple to death. Burnham's mom told police in Allegheny County that he wanted to go there to confront Brian. His mom told officers it was about the government poisoning people through COVID vaccines. They say after the shooting, Burnham went to a friend's house for gas money, and according to that friend, Burnham said his brother was, quote, killing people with the COVID shot. Burnham is in Allegheny County Jail. He is being held tonight without bond. A school bus driver strike is over in Anne Arundel County, but the strike matters just getting started. Annapolis bus drivers tell our own Kendall Green that they're looking to unionize. The drivers went on strike Monday, canceling 80 routes for students. The drivers are looking for a pay raise, a retirement fund, paid time off, and medical benefits. The drivers say the only raise they've gotten recently was 50 cents an hour. The drivers have a meeting with the bus company owners and a union representative on Thursday.
Still keeping the clouds in the forecast as we head into the day tomorrow, but I expect there to be more breaks in the clouds, which will allow temperatures to be just a couple of degrees warmer than they've been the last couple of days. We've been hanging out in the lower 70s. Then we'll get into the mid 70s through the afternoon, where daytime high should crest near 78 here in Baltimore, 76 in Annapolis, 77 across the bay in Chestertown. Keeping those rain chances low, not only Thursday, but into your Friday. But there is that slight chance for some late evening showers for your Saturday. Best chance of seeing some showers will arrive on Sunday, and we're looking at sunny skies and highs warming into the upper 70s by next week.
Stick with us online at WMER2news.com all day for updates on top stories and breaking news. And also for news and weather while you're on the go, download the WMER2 News app in your app store.
This WMER2 News update is sponsored by Jones Junction.